My name is Karen Ching Carter. I'm graduating with a Ph.D. in English, concentration in Writing, Rhetoric, and Literacies in the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences. I want to understand what drives humans to take social action to counter legal and social injustices. I want to inspire others to understand that the way we use language can perpetrate injustice, but that it also can overturn it.